We just had a fitness photo shoot. There were three other ladies here, and he was leading us in some dancing. Tell us a little bit about your brand, more than just a dancer.
What's going on? I'm Chris Rodriguez, and my brand, More Than Just a Dancer, it's just something I came up with, and I call it that because it's simply more than just dance. Like, I primarily teach dance fitness classes. I do a little personal training, a little bar, but when people come into my classes, I don't want them to just get a dance class or a fitness class. I want them to get more than that. I want them to get an experience where they're being motivated, where they're being empowered, and where people know that they are more than their struggles, and that they are more than capable to accomplish their goals, and that they are more than enough.
Cool.
I feel like I want to be more than just a dancer, and you all are more than just your job title, more than just your title, whether you're a stay-at-home mom, a nurse, a doctor, fitness professional, whatever it is, you're more than that because you're reaching people and you're impacting people. So.
Oh my gosh, it's so cool. So yeah, one of the things that he told me that I just like can totally get behind with his brand is that everything he does is going to be more than just, you were telling me about more than just a newsletter. You had
more than just a workshop. More than just a blog. So we're starting with the newsletter right now. We're putting that out once a month. And I call it more than just an update because though I'm going to give you updates on what's going on as I'm building my business, I'm also featuring stories from my classes, stories from my students, featuring lessons. And I'm also giving people free things just for subscribing to the newsletter. Go ahead and find me on Instagram. It's C_DanceFitness. That's C Rodriguez with a Z _DanceFitness. And in my bio, I got the link to the newsletter. You can subscribe this month. I'm dropping the newsletter on Monday of this next week. And this month, I'm giving you the opportunity to win a $50 Starbucks gift card. And I'm also featuring a free infographic and video entitled 10 Ways to Start Your Morning Off Right. So just for subscribing, you get all of that.
Oh my gosh, I'm so signing up.
To you.
We just had a fitness photo shoot for his website, for your blog. And we're going to be seeing those soon. Looking forward to it. And Chris and I actually met at a co-working space.
Yeah.
Incubator, if you will.
Yeah. 8 months later, we're here doing photo shoot. Working
so
on some
awesome.
Of the same things, same goals. So I love it.
It's awesome.
This girl right here.
This guy
knows
right
her
here.
Stuff.
He
I
knows.
Love it.
Yeah.